He's a Metro Detroit institution, every bit a part of our rich history and heritage as the auto industry, Woodward Avenue or Motown. He's a Michigan landmark, as recognizable as the Renaissance Center, Cobo Hall, or the Palace of Auburn Hills. Who is he?
I do, Sonny Elliott here. And as I always say, whether you're rich or whether you're poor, it's good to have money.
Marvin, yes, that's his real name, Sonny Elliott, was born and raised in Detroit, the son of parents who immigrated to the United States from Lithuania in 1898. Dad was an iron worker and blacksmith in New York City, while mom cleaned tenement houses. The couple eventually moved to Detroit and opened a hardware store at the corner of Farnsworth and Hastings, where Sonny was born. Like most young men of his era, Sonny went off to fight in World War II. He was a B-24 bomber pilot whose plane was shot down over Germany. For the next 18 months, Sonny was a guest of the Third Reich as a prisoner of war. To pass the time and elevate the morale of his fellow POWs, Sonny put his prodigious comedic talents to good use.